I didn't get much sleep that night after all the celebration, and I was sitting on the plane and the phone rang and said no caller ID, and I thought, well, that's Joe Torre, because every time I get a no caller ID, it's Joe Torre. What does Joe Torre want? Hello? And he goes, yes, is this Ned Yost? I said, yes, it is. He says, can you hold and take a call from the President of the United States? And I said, sure. So he called and was very excited. He just said he was just so excited for Kansas City, for our organization. He loved the way we played. He thought that, our team was a very exciting team to watch, and he could hardly wait to meet us all when we come to the White House. So it was a 4 or 5 minute conversation, but that was very cool.